Tom Murphy has described his way of writing plays as the adventure method. That is, the willingness of the dramatist to follow his idea wherever it takes him, rather than setting up crowd-pleasing, standard theatrical formula. And that's what I find so exciting about his work. And it's the reason I've called my book The Theatre of Tom Murphy, Playwright, Adventurer. One of the great adventures for me in writing this book was making my way through the amazingly rich collection of papers in Trinity College Library and being able to trace the creative process. Tom Murphy takes a long time to write a play, 2 years or more, researching context and background, then writing multiple drafts, always in longhand. He's never used a typewriter, much less a computer. And luckily for me and other researchers, he's got a very clear, readable hand, which not all of our great writers do. In 2000, the library acquired most of Murphy's paper, all of his papers up to that point, and it was a hugely rich collection. And now in 2017, we have the remainder. We have all of the papers from 2000 to 2017. What we have here on display is the genesis of the play Alice trilogy. So here we have Alice by the Gasworks Wall, one part of it, the first draft, and we see it rough, very rough. Here there's a fair copy. And what we see Murphy doing at this stage is he's working out the exact ages and dates of the central character and the other characters, because it's about a woman's life through three different phases, 1959 and 1989 and 2005. That was first produced in London at the Royal Court. And this is the design for that Royal Court production. And this is the first production with Juliet Stevenson, the English actor, playing the title role. Murphy then directed himself the next year, 2006, in the Abbey. And what we have here is his actual director's copy, his script with his own annotations on it. And this is Sunday Times cover, pre-publicity for the production. Finally, it won the Best Play Award, the Irish Times Theatre Awards. This is Murphy receiving his award with Jane Brennan, who starred in the play, getting the Best Actress Award. This is a great collection, and we're very proud to be celebrating Murphy's work in this online exhibition, Tom Murphy, A Life in the Theatre.